So, I made it to Meteora. I'm just gonna go to the viewpoint. Good morning, internet. It is 7:59 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. Now, they don't do breakfast at this place, this hotel, but there's a bakery just around the corner, so I'm just gonna buy some breakfast there and then hit the road. Today I'm gonna ride to Ioannina, something like that. And on the way there's a very famous place called Meteora, which I'm also gonna see. So in total, it will be about 350 kilometers towards Meteora. I'm gonna try to find some back roads, which should be nice. Look at that. Oh. Gonna be full day, so let's get some breakfast. The bakery is somewhere around here. Oh, look at this. Oh. So they do have free coffee and tea here, which is nice. So I got myself a cup of tea, and then this is kind of some kind of mini pizza or something, and a small roll. So bon appetit. I don't know if you noticed, but I was running out of map to indicate where I am, where I'm going, and I was looking for it in Istanbul, couldn't find anything, and now here in Thessaloniki I found a map. It's not as great as the other one. Look how big it is. okay, we have to work with this one. This is what I have. So, to show you, here I came from Istanbul, and then I went here to Enes, crossed the border into Greece, and now I'm here in Thessaloniki. And today, now I have to look, where am I going? Yeah, today I'm gonna go to Meteora, which is here, and then on to Ioannina, which is here. And then I'm already very close to the border with Albania, because this here is Albania. Bye. Sorry?
Would you like to help you? Or?
It's okay, thanks. It's so nice and quiet around here. I've covered now 200 kilometers, and the first bit I did on the highway, which was not so interesting, but now I'm just riding on these small roads. Really, really nice. I think Meteora is about maybe 70 kilometers or something still, but already here it's so beautiful and quiet and almost no traffic, so I'm really enjoying this nice curvy road. So yeah, let's go. just saw. Wait. I'll show it. Look what's on the road. Hello. Oh, you hurry up, friend. You don't want to get run over. That's the first turtle I ever see on the road. Just make sure he makes it safely. Oh, I think he's scared. Wow, nice, hey. Oh, this is a really nice track to ride. It's about 20 kilometers of this trail. And I just saw a small road on MapsMe. Turned out to be this one. It's really, really nice. So now it's only 9.5 kilometers and then I should reach Meteora. I cannot see it yet, but it should go. I made it to Meteora. I'm just gonna go to the viewpoint. Look how stunning. So from what I read is that the first monks came already to this place in the 9th century. And from the 11th century there were already big groups of monks coming here. And I think that is the most famous monastery, which was built in the 14th century. And in total there are 24 monasteries around here. You can see some of them. See there, all monasteries. Amazing, right? So yeah, so these rock formations are the effect of wind and water erosion. Water erosion because this used to be actually an inner sea, not anymore obviously, but that combination of water and wind erosion created these amazing rock outcrops. I was planning to fly the drone here, but I'm a little bit worried because if something goes wrong and it crashes, then I will never find it back. So, yeah, no drone. So, as you can see, it's possible to walk up there to the monastery. But as you can also see, it is so super busy. And I'm wearing my full gear and I'm already melting. It's super hot. So I'm not gonna walk all the way up there. I'm just gonna, I think, follow this road. Or maybe back there. Anyway, there's a town there down below. And it's now like 1:30. So I'm gonna ride to the town and then see if I can have a lunch somewhere. It's a really, really awesome place. See if I can eat something here. That'd be nice. And I'm having some Greek moussaka. So it looks delicious. So bon appétit. So that was super delicious homemade moussaka. Now I'm going to continue to Ioannina, which is about 100 kilometers left, so it's now 2 o'clock. See if they have room. Hi.
Hello.
Do you have room?
And we also have a parking.
Yeah, like where I put it now or
somewhere? No, it's underground.
Ah, okay, good.
You can park it underground there.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Okay.
That's all.
Oh, that's nice. Basanti can stay in the underground parking. It's better than on the street. Let's find it. Ah, oh, that's low. So, this is it. Now you may wonder, how do I find a place like this? Well, I look on Maps Me, look in the town, I want to find a place, I type hotel, then a lot of things pop up with a rating. I pick the lowest rating, which is usually the cheapest place as well. So I find the worst place and yeah, there I stay. But that's fine. Perfect, it has a bed, I have a bathroom. So, all good. So yeah, it's now probably 4 o'clock or something. Let's see, yeah, it's 4 o'clock. So, yeah, I think today ticked pretty much all the boxes. Some nice winding roads, mountains, some off-roading, some old buildings, some nice views. So yeah, what else do you want? I had a really nice day, I really enjoyed it, so. That was it for today. This is also the last day in Greece already. I know, it's going so fast. So in the next ride, I'm already gonna cross the border into Albania. So I'm really looking forward to that. So stay tuned for that video. If you like this one, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.